Let me do this. One sec. There we go. And then in the back here we have a strange situation.
Did you recharge it?
A little bit. We're off. Hey, now my diazepam hasn't kicked in yet. I'm wavering all over the place. Alright. Let's see. Oh, pulled to the right a little.
Okay. I mean, I haven't had time to size it up yet.
I find it easier when you aim it at a target. Put your hand up here, it tends to wander. But if you put your hand on here...
Well, that's what I shoot, but he's got loads of guns in it. He knows what he's doing.
I shoot people, not targets.
No, I don't shoot people.
I would, by chance.
Donuts in there, don't.
Oh, thank you very much.
But I don't know, you've got either side of it, that's not bad going.
No, it does mean at least I'm in the general area, right?
Yeah. Well done.
So, did you say you cock it each time or you... Or
yeah, cock it each time.
Pull it back.
Yeah. Until it clicks, that's it.
Right. Okay. Don't keep an eye on you, I've got to go make coffee on it.
Right, so I've got either side of it, that means I'm... If I can only average
We're
myself...
We're not allowed automatic rifles in this country, of any sort.
Going to Western Park?
I don't think so at the moment.
I don't know where that one went. Can you see? That was just high as well. Do it again. See if I can get one now.
Yeah, if you want to take the middle out of that complete.
Yeah, well, then you can't tell that I missed the target if I get rid of the whole middle. You can't tell.
Oh, it was surprisingly good, actually.
No one got sunk.
No.
Gary not there then.
Yeah, I went to the other day. I haven't got any others.
No, there was a lot of members turned out, but it was only about six of us we found. They're all sitting there eating fish and chips, you know, soaking up the sun.
Yeah.
On the wrong side of the pond. They will insist on sitting facing the sun because they want the sun.
Purposely aiming. If you zoomed in 10 times, every wobble you have is exaggerated 10 times.
You tell him off.
Are you looking at my... You're
dating,
you
know, I'm leaving. I can walk along the road.
I want to try one, because you just sit at the curb. I'm always afraid of taking off for me, that being told she done.
Yeah, I know what you mean, yeah. What do you want to do? Go down on the beach?
Yeah, she's good off the leaves on the beach.
Come back to you, come back. Yeah, that's what you had, that's where you try that to do it. Carry some biscuits in your pocket, and each time you call her back, give her a little biscuit. No, honestly. I've trained many a dog. I've trained three gun dogs.
Good on the whistle as well.
You said you hadn't tried to be yet. I found myself in the middle to the right and a little low.
This telephoto is actually quite long,
mm.
And the lens mechanism inside has either stripped off its tracks or the motor's failing or
oh.
something. So I can't focus this lens, which is not ideal. Obviously, I still brought it with me though, because I bought this for this trip.
Yeah.
Because I have about six, seven other drones. I've got a couple of
six or seven.
Well, I have a couple of Phantom 4s, Phantom 4 Pros.
Mm-hmm.
I've got one that I need to reassemble, and one that is. No, yeah. Perfectly fine.
Oh, you're counting crashed ones.
I have a Mavic, original Mavic Pro, mm-hmm. that I bought when it came out. I used to own a Phantom 3 Pro and a Phantom 3 Advanced. I have an FPV.
And separated far enough that the camera, I can actually look up and not see the lens.
Yeah,
that's it,
yeah.
So I can actually film, you know,
go beyond the horizon level.
Yeah, look at that camera's moving now. Remote camera. Yeah. Do you do surveys with it?
I don't. I do. I've got a few people, friends, who have like solar install companies and stuff, and
yeah,
so I film
though.
Some
you
of their
get your money back on it, couldn't you?
Yeah, I've earned money from it, and I do filming, and like I'm a record producer by trade, but it's always cool shots, you know. We'll be right back.
Hello.
Hello, Blister.
Hello.
Hello, Izzy.
This is non-alcoholic.
Okay.
So that's all it is. I don't really want you to stand. Can it go in the icy cold thing to get chilly?
Who's going it's big, you're not actually an element, it's a lot more commercial. When the glass had it, drop it, you can do it, don't you? You can take your own drinks. Sorry, Jessica.
I wasn't filming.
I'm
gonna
throw up so I can
Someone
it.
Tore off the bottom of it.
So
oh,
vicious.
Oh.
Too much grace.
It's that. That is actually true.
It is actually true.
It's a cake.
Yeah, what does it say?
Can I have a look?
Let's see.
It's upside down.
Can you read upside down?
I can read upside down.
I think most people can read upside down without turning their wrist upside down.
What's going on? What does it say?
More Union flags for you there.
They aren't correct, but yeah.